Fighter 140.
That horse has really come a long way, hasn't it?
Lulu?
Yeah, it ends up north of 44.
And the
last
rider is
Winter Mountain. Did I say Mitchell? Winter Mountain.
Okay. There's one that you go in Stansfordville, and you go by Hunt's Lake, and you go on the back road, you go right over into Millard.
And Carly Hawkins, rider number 38 on Buddy's system, is now on the cross country course.
Good luck the rest of the day.
Thank you.
That was more consistent. He was lazy. I know.
That camera just follows her.
Entering ring three. In ring three, we have Brianna Sotnick on Sir Burger.
Hi.
You're in. Did they blow this?
I don't think so.
Right. Sarah Newman on Cinnamon has just cleared bench one on the cross country course.
That's definitely one. Oh. It is.
Hi.
Hey.
Carol Sackler, rider number 91, on Presto GWF, is now on the stage.
What?
So where are you now? Okay, she just took a line. Okay. She just took the side rail. Okay. I think so.
Emily Glidden on Troy Royal has cleared the first fence on the cross country course and on her way.
Okay. Into the wall. Yeah, they fixed the tracking and the focus is fixed too. Better. Let's see what we do with the truck.
There is a lost shoe which has been found on the stadium warm-up course. You can receive it from the in-gate. Rider number 93, Judith Rossi on PDS Double Down, is now on the stadium course.